My name is David Anthony Lewis, and my favorite Mirror stage memory was the first job that I'd ever gotten as a union actor, and it was with Mirror Stage Company about 10 years ago. I remember everything about it. I remember the audition was in some random strange room at Seattle Pacific University. I got the call that I had been offered a job the night of my daughter's first birthday. So it was a very exciting time, and I've always been grateful to Suzanne for giving me my first equity job, and I've had a blast with her many, many times over the last 10 years. So I have done probably 18 or 20 of these readings, and we've always had a blast. That's probably an exaggeration, but maybe not. But thank you, Suzanne, and thank you, Mirror Stage Company, and I can't wait to do your celebration tonight.